In Blue Velvet, we revisit themes of sexual violence and fetish exploration that are accompanied by entrancing music that makes the otherwise seemingly normal world otherworldly. A lesson that Blue Velvet offers is that there is always something fucked up happening in the world, and there's no amount one person can do to fix that. David Lynch turns familiar settings into uncomfortable ones, with the use of shadows and sound design to let his audience know that things aren't necessarily what they seem. This is also done in Titane, with the various camera angles, the use of red and blue lighting, and the sound design.